Previously on Totally Tedley.
So me and Jenna ditched those squares to go clubbing with Robert and Kong at Club Element.
We lost Robert.
And he had all our stuff in his car. He had my prepaid, he had Jenna's purse, Jenna's prepaid. Shit, he even had Jenna's weave in that car.
We lost all our motherfucking shit.
So today we unfortunately got a call from Kat. She apparently wants to see us again. You'll probably remember her from the first season of Totally Tedley when she became pregnant with my love child but wasn't even woman enough to birth it.
Ted, I think I'm going to go get an abortion just so that we don't shame our family.
Well, I do not look like a Tic Tac dispenser here.
Basically, all she does is gold dig off of boyfriends, or if she's been dumped or something, she'll just freeload off her friends.
Shame Mary.
She looks really different from what she used to. She at least looked like a woman in the past, but her meth addiction has led her to looking like a disgusting man in a pink wig.
Damn it, so me and my mom got into a fight today. She seems to think that I should get a job to live there. But fuck that, I'm an independent woman. Fuck that! If I want to live there completely free, I will. Oh, fuck you guys! Fuck you all! Don't need this shit!
Me and Angie went to go help Jenna and her family pack for Vegas.
It's the U-Haul truck! Woo!
Yay!
Okay. All right.
Let's go greet them.
Okay.
Whoa.
Hi, BFF.
Hi.
It's your last full day in this tundra. Hello, Miss Fabulous.
Stuff and decide what to keep or something.
Yeah.
Now, they already have a U-Haul truck practically filled up and they ain't gone by another. And they still have all this stuff that's half a room's full of shit. That ain't gonna work.
This is awkward. I got one more box like that.
And then, of course, as usual, Angie doesn't let me have any fun.
Yeah, not working. See?
Okay, let's go.
No.
Why not?
Because we are not here to play, we're here to work.
Do I look like...
Strip up. What'd you call me? Huh? Get the heck out of the way.
It's just a fucking trip.
No, I don't want them rugs.
Why? This nice big one?
They're bad.
Oh, he won't even give you a hug on film.
I know, you won't even give me a hug. Don't say that to him.
Oh,
have you seen Travis's sexy body? Shit.
Hey, 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 Mindy. You have a kid with you?
He's not fucked up.
What's been going on other than having kids?
Nothing. I got my car fixed today.
It's nice.
I got a new mirror.
Nice. Did you see my new car yet, girl?
No, which one's yours?
The white one.
Oh, you gotta do the whole
So after we were done helping them out, I was on my way home, and who do I see on the sidewalk? Kat, with her ghetto-fied ass, just street walking on the side of the road. I was like, bitch, hell no.
Kat, what's up?
the hell are you doing out here?
What are you doing?
What the fuck?
Bruiser? Your cat?
Yes! I did it for the money!
You, I'm gonna get you off the streets, you little... Then I realized, damn, it's gonna be hard getting him out of this cart. How the hell am I gonna do this? And you could just hear Bruiser's legs break as they crunched on the ground.
Are you okay?
Oh my god!
Are you okay?
You guys! You guys are gonna get us in so much trouble!
So after we sent Bruiser to rehab, we went back to Jenna's apartment and helped them finish packing before their final departure. Jenna has her fish in this huge ass mansion ass worth of like a fish tank, and you know that ain't gonna work, so she need to work that out.
I don't think we're getting holes in there. Ooh, let me get my fabulous hat. Hold on. I'm not getting a hole in this.
You're better than a hole, but you don't need it.
Yeah, it'll die. Are you kidding me?
I think it needs a hole. Like at least one to live.
A lighter?
This is booby.
Let's just ditch that idea.
Where's the Benihana containers? She just takes them for food, dude. Not for my fish. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to fucking have them and hold them. Fetch, you're gonna have to go in here. Fetch, look at the food. Come on, come on. Aw, yeah. Okay, I'm scared to do it. Come on, Jackie, will you do it? I'm nervous, and then put them in here. Oh, shit.
He's like, I know it's coming.
God, Jackie, you're the best.
Oh!
Okay, how should I do that?
Hold on. You gonna get some of that water or what?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Should I get a spoon?
For what?
To put the water in.
Just pour it in.
Like this?
Be careful so the fish don't get out.
Is that how you do it?
The little fish is like, what happened?
I want to at least get a... How am I going to get this empty?
Huh? Do you pour it out?
It's going to be hard. I'm a weak bitch. Be careful, boo. Here, I'll help too. Where's the fish?
Next time on Totally Tedley.
Where's the fish?
I would defeat the devil for you.